For the sailors and civilian mariners aboard the submarine tender USS Frank Cable, the sight of a refuel ship pulling alongside is unusual. Because it's been 10 years since the last time the ship conducted a refuel at sea, and reestablishing these capabilities is all part of a bigger goal for the Frank Cable.
Well, the underway replenishment means that we can go longer between port visits without having to fuel in port. These longer legs are an enabler to expand our mission set, not just in repair, but also in warfighting support, humanitarian assistance and disaster relief, and theater security cooperation. Longer legs, an enabler for missions.
Reporting from the USS Frank Cable, I'm Petty Officer Brandon Chuang.